Same again.
You are a scholar and a gentleman. Isn't Laurel joining us?
She's at home waiting for a guy to fit a burglar alarm.
Huh?
Yeah, she's still all over the place since the carjacking. Just thought a burglar alarm might help.
That's a bit drastic, isn't it?
I fit a flipping razor wire if I thought it would make a difference. I don't suppose you could try talking to her.
Me?
You know, she thinks of you like a father. I just feel like nothing I do is ever right. So...
Well, perhaps she doesn't want you to do anything.
All the same, if you could talk to her.
I will keep a very close eye on my drink.
I'll even make it a triple.
Ah, you see, I said you were a gentleman.